In this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to use recovery key to reset your Apple ID password. Hello friends, recovery key is an additional security along with two-factor authentication for your Apple ID. I'll show you an example, but before that, let's see how to create a new recovery key for your Apple ID. So launch settings on your iPhone, tap on your name, hit password and security, and here at the bottom, you've got this recovery key option. Put this toggle on. Now, please read this note. It says, if you lose the recovery key, even Apple won't be able to help you to recover your account and data. But since it has an additional security benefit, we will use this feature. So let's hit use recovery key. Now enter your iPhone lock screen passcode. And here is your recovery key. This will be helpful to you to reset your Apple ID password if you don't have any trusted device signed in. Now, you have to save this key somewhere safe. Take a screenshot, write it down on a paper, whatever is your way of keeping it safe, make sure you never lose this recovery key. And now, let's hit continue. Now, to make sure you have saved your recovery key somewhere safe, you need to type in your recovery key here manually. So, let's do it. And hit next. And done. Your Apple ID account is now secured with recovery key in addition to two-factor authentication. Now, let's see an example where you want to reset your Apple ID password, but you don't have access to your trusted device like iPhone, iPad, iPod Touch, or MacBook signed in with the same Apple ID. Now, firstly, you want to head over to this Apple's website to reset your password. Then enter your Apple ID and hit continue. Now you want to type in and confirm the mobile number associated with your two-factor authentication and hit continue. Now it says you can reset your passcode from any device that is signed in with your Apple ID. So you want to hit don't have access to any of your devices. Now here it says you've got three different options to proceed. First one is you can reset your password while setting up a new iPhone, iPad, iPod Touch or Mac. The second option is you can borrow your friends or family member's iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch and use Find My iPhone app to reset your Apple ID password. The third option is visit Apple Store, get the Apple device from the store and use Find My iPhone app to reset your Apple ID password. Now at the bottom, when you hit this option, can't get to another device. It says you have to have an access to a device like iPhone, iPad, iPod Touch running iOS 11 or later or Mac running macOS High Sierra to reset your Apple ID password. On the other hand, if you had not put the recovery key option on, this message would be something different, like this. Basically, you could reset your Apple ID password without any iPhone or Mac and with any other mobile number you have access to, even if that phone number is not linked to your two-factor authentication. So this makes two-factor authentication less secured compared to recovery key option. We will see this example in the upcoming video, but for now, let's see how to reset Apple ID password using recovery key. For a demo purpose, I'm gonna use option number 2. So let's say this is your friend's or family member's iPhone. You want to launch Find My iPhone app. Make sure Apple ID and password is blank and hit forgot Apple ID or password. Enter your Apple ID and hit next. Now type in and confirm the mobile number associated with two-factor authentication and hit next. Now as per our example, we don't have any other Apple device signed in with the same Apple ID. So we will choose reset with recovery key. Now select the mobile number where you want to receive the verification code. Now fill in the code. And here you need to enter your recovery key. So let's type manually and hit next. And there you go. You can now create new password for your Apple ID even if you forgot the old password. Now hit next. And your password is changed successfully. Hit continue. Now you can log out from your friend's iPhone and use this new Apple ID password on your new iPhone. And that's all about the recovery key on iPhone. Hit the like button and share this video if you really find it useful. I'm Vikas, signing off for the day. See you guys in the next one. Thank you for watching.